More breaking news now. Remains found in North Harris County are those of 29-year-old Taylor Pomaski. That is according to the Harris County Medical Examiner's Office. Now, Pomaski disappeared from her home in April of 2021. The remains were found in December. The case against her boyfriend, former NHL and NFL player Kevin Ware Jr., remains, quote, open and active, but he has not yet been arrested or charged.